Then we have a bison, another North American animal. The vocabulary can be a bit misleading here, because bisons are often referred to in America as buffaloes. But in the classification of species, buffaloes are Asian and African animals that are only related to bisons. They are all parts of a tribe, Bovini, that split about 5 to 10 million years ago into the buffaloes and another group leading to bison and taurine cattle. So in evolutionary terms, bisons are actually closer to cows than to buffaloes, but they are bigger than all of them, especially the American bison. The other extant species is the European bison, which can be a bit taller, but not as heavy. American bisons were almost wiped out in the 19th century. Their population dropped to a few hundreds, but ranchers preserved and regrouped herds to save them. Then conservation measures were taken, and since then a healthier wild population has reappeared. The particularity of their behavior is that they travel in herds of the same sex. There are herds of females and of males. At 2 or 3 years of age, the bulls leave the herds of females and join a herd of males, which are generally smaller than female herds. They don't include the young. These two types of herds meet and stay together for a short time for the reproductive season at the end of the summer, and then they part ways again until the following year.